Maybe if a candidate wants, after complying with all the requirements, to reach his constituencies by making an appeal on the Facebook, go ahead. What is wrong with this? How long people will be convinced? Let's leave it to them. Therefore, Navika, again I repeat, with my experience as an activist of my student life, I always salute the wisdom and maturity of the people of India. Let us trust them.
So, Mr. Ravi Shankar Prasad, the reason I asked you this question is, yesterday you tweeted about a video of Rahul Gandhi, where Rahul Gandhi refers to Masood Azhar, the man who heads Jaish-e-Mohammed and the outfit that is responsible for the Pulwama attack, which saw the martyrdom of 40 of our jawans. Do you think your access to social media is going to build up people's impressions about Rahul Gandhi versus you?
No, you cannot see it in isolation. When you do these types of things, when your senior leaders are repeating it, I don't wish to take any name today here. When one senior leader is saying Pulwama was an accident, apart from his repeated analogy of respect over a period of time, when evidence is being sought as to whether Balakot attack has happened or not, you are seeking to disbelieve your Air Force. You are seeking to disbelieve the narrative of India. And wittingly or unwittingly, you are seeking to weaken the morale of the forces in India. Surely those questions need to be asked. What is wrong with that?
So what's wrong with the Congress today putting out your video?
Yes, I'm so
your happy. Video.
I'm so happy. आपने ये सवाल लेट से क्यों पूछा? पहले ही पूछ लेती. मैं तो इंतजार कर रहा था इसका.
आप अगर हाफिज जी कहें हाफिज सईद को तो ठीक है, लेकिन राहुल गांधी अगर कहें तो उनका कैरेक्टर ढीला है.
बड़ी मेहरबानी होगी मोहतरमा नाविका कुमार, आप मेरा वो एक साल का पुराना वीडियो पूरा दिखा दीजिए जिस दिन हमने हाफिज सईद को बेनकाब किया अपने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में. वो आतंकवादी हत्यारे का वीडियो दिखाया हमने और हमने अपने एक प्रवक्ता को कहा इनका दिखाओ. हमने व्यंग्य में कहा और मैं बिल्कुल कहता हूं उसी दिन दे आर किलर्स, दे आर मर्डरर्स, दे आर टेररिस्ट एंड वी हैव सॉट टू एक्सपोज देम एंड वी शैल कंटिन्यू टू एक्सपोज देम, नॉट सॉफ्ट पेडलिंग देम. इट वॉज प्योर इन ए काइंड ऑफ ए पन विच आई हैव टेकन दैट, बट द काइंड ऑफ रेस्पेक्ट बींग शोन. And again, I'm asking you, Navika, not in isolation. You are asking it, it was an accident. Your comments are being shown repeatedly in Pakistan television. And your channel has shown, I have seen myself, that Mr. Kasuri, the foreign minister of Pakistan, was talking to a Pakistani television channel, where he said, what? All the political parties of Pakistan are with the government of Pakistan after Pulwama. But the political parties of India are not with Mr. Narendra Modi. That is the narrative they are giving handle. And today let me raise the debate to a larger platform, a larger standard. In the wake of 1962, what happened? Entire India was one. In the wake of 1965, I remember I was a kid, hardly in the third standard or fourth. The entire in my city of Patna, people used to come out. Let us do blackout. You remember that? Yeah. In 71, my leader is always accused, Atal Bihari Vajpayee late, called Shrimati Indira Gandhi as a Durga. This has been the background of India. And today, we are suffering the scourge of terrorism, of killing with impunity these killers and terrorists like Masood Azhar and Hafiz Saeed. And a different kind of narrative is sought to be built in India. And how it is going to happen? Remember one thing. I would have really realized if Mr. Rahul Gandhi would have said my leadership.